Sonka and then Rush another behind. So Suns by three.
Dacos in that famous number to Moore. To Maynard, who's got the jets on and running away from the Suns. Ball towards Adams, and it doesn't get kicked any better than that. Duck, you've spoken about a couple of the passes tonight to forwards. That was spot on. It was faultless. This to make it a perfect passage.
Although he missed the goal, it's a really good example of Collingwood's new ball movement, quicker and more direct, straight up the middle.